The Dan has like a great Kermit impression. He has like a really good Kermit impression. We go on Dan. I need to find the clip, wait. Oh, there we go.
Hey guys, my name's Drew Toot. I'm gonna come in Dan's Discord and scream. I'm gonna scream in my mic. It's gonna be so funny. They're gonna be so mad. They're gonna be so angry. They're gonna be like, who's that dickhead? I did it again. I trolled them. I trolled them.
Hey, like, one of the best Kermit impressions I've ever
had. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Jukiel, aka the Drutut Little Edition, let's watch this. Nice kill. Okay, but like, he played so bad, he missed 3 kills. Like, I'm so much better than that. What is that? He didn't even Zonya. Like, Jukiel is just bad. Like, he's just worse than me in everything. I'm fucking kidding. Does Dan hate you, or is it just banter? Yeah, he hates me so much that I'm mod on his channel and he's mod on mine. Yep, we hate each other. We hate each other so much. Okay, there's... Guys, we run into a problem, okay? Listen. The problem is that enemy team has Orianna and Zeraf.
Get out of my game.
And Kayle is completely fucking unplayable into those two creatures. And Ezreal. You guys know what perfect champion would be here? Legit Bramble Vest any person speedrun. What the fuck? Any person speedrun to not get any bitches. If you start OTPing Kha'Zix, you get registered as a sex offender. Okay, we kill him here. That was the most unfortunate timing I have ever seen. Well, trade flash for flash. He has no TP, it's fine. I was kidding. I was kidding, guys, he has TP. I still can't fucking handle this. The guy legit speedrun to show that you have never fucking touched a woman in your entire life before. Fucking load up as Ornn into Summoner's Rift. And fucking buy a Crowmar armor and no pots and just bomb rush Bramble. Speedrun, how to show? You get no physical contact with females. Well, he's not here. Oh, isn't that unfortunate? You kill him. And you escape. That's Worf! Guys, I didn't predict that. Dude, Rudd is still streaming Warzone, wow. He doesn't wanna play with me anymore. I'm sad. I have been replaced. I'm a useless fuck. I'm a toy that he had fun with and doesn't wanna interact with anymore. I'm a useless piece of shit. No, Yumi! No! Oh my god! The fuck is happening? No! No! What am I witnessing? We gotta do a bit of trolling.
Oh
1k gold has been achieved. We win this game. Oh, maybe he'll overstay. And then I attack him. Bramble Vestix aggro. Yo, Ornn. 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 Your pain is nothing compared to mine. Oh, don't look. Just don't look at my team. Oh, yes! Okay, let's go back to my... the cave. They used flash, that's good enough. Now, we wait for our prey to arrive! Ornn, you need to push this! Oh, never mind. It's here. Ornn! Hello! Stab! Dominic Regards activated. Now, it's time for action. It's time to slay. For now. I mean, I need Kraken as well, but let's just find them. Where are you, enemy team? I will find my love again. You matter so little. Fuck. Okay. Retreat. No! Where is Yumi? Why isn't she on me? They win this. Why isn't Yumi on me? It's good, but we win. But you, where is Kitten? No! Let her jump on you! No! Yes! Okay, good. Now we get Kraken! And we are legit peak cancer to deal with. Good luck dealing with me, enemy team. Now we got Essence River. Because we go full damage, we rely on us killing Hecarim or Ornn ASAP, then inhaling their juicer and transforming into them and then being tanky. Now give me that fucking blue buff. So basically my job right now is to be that annoying side lane gremlin that never leaves side lane. And nobody can contest me on side lane. Now even 2v1 I win. Look at this tower! Die! Oh shit. Izzold! If I hit that W, I legit one-shot him. It's so fucking funny. You see how much damage? Look his items and fucking... I'm doing him so much. Kill him! Okay, let's not look. Let's look. Let's not look. Let's not look.
Ah! Leave me alone!
I'm invisible. I'm invisible. Oh, they are all coming there. Anyone? Prey has been spotted. Die! Oh shit.
Goodbye!
Haha, easy save step. Oh shit. Fucking Zeraphy. Okay, Kitten has gotten a blue buff. Now she has infinite mana. Cute damage, bro. Oh, I found... I just crit that minion for 1000. Zeraph, I'm not done with you. Zeraph, I'll find you. No, Kitten! There's not much I can do. Goodbye, bro. Yeah, goodbye. What can I do? A miscalculation has occurred. Oh, I have GA. Wait, I can upgrade! Yumi, jump! Jump out! Jump out! No, no, no! No, let me upgrade! Okay. I wanted to give it to Yumi, but I'm just killing it like fucking two hits. Watch this. I love this jump so much. I told you, I'm gonna make him eat shit with his own mouth. I mean, shit with his own. Why can't I upgrade now? Dude, I'm telling you, Lord Dominix is just a fucking funny item. It's just funny how fucking broken that item is. You guys wanna see my fucking damage? Into full AD. Boom! They all stacked armor, by the way.